Autograph is a company whose mission is to improve global patient safety by making sure that labels across the world are compliant with accurate and up-to-date information. I began my career at the United States FDA in Rockville, Maryland, working in the Division of Vaccines. Our job was to test the whooping cough vaccine. That was my great realization of the disparity between where the United States sees safety in products and where foreign countries might see safety in products, and that we really needed to make a difference. We have to improve the product safety. And so now we're in a position to do that at Autograph, where that is our vision, that is our mission. It grows from a deep-seated desire to make a difference. The idea for Compliance View was born out of a need to improve the process and to take a process that was very consultant-heavy into a process that was technology-driven. I had started out in my home, actually, with Autograph, and once this project in the UK became so big that I could no longer manage it out of my den, I then looked in New Albany and found the incubator facility, which today is Innovate New Albany. At the incubator, then I made connections with fellow residents. So in the spirit of Ohio startup companies working together for a common goal, that was certainly the practice that I saw at the incubator, which was very positive.